Hi guys, Tali here. How are you doing? I wanted to talk a little bit today about intention, routine, and getting your day started the best way possible. So, you know what it's like when you had a bad start to the day and how it kind of wrecks the rest of your day. We've all been there, we've all pressed snooze that one too many times, maybe you burnt your toast, maybe just something little happened that you just got out on the wrong side of the bed. And next thing you know, the entirety of the rest of your day is kind of ruined. That domino effect where just one bad thing leads to another and we're just like, ah, if only we'd started our day off right, maybe the rest of the day would be pretty awesome too. I am going to tell you how important it is to have a good morning routine. I think it's just as important as having a good night's sleep. If you only have 1 minute that's spare in the morning, if you feel like your entire morning is just like rush, shower, get changed, put on some makeup, drag a brush through your hair and run, then okay, this is your minute extra that I'm going to give you, and you're going to spend it starting your day with intention. All you have to ask yourself is, how do I want to feel today? For me, it's pretty much always I want to feel calm and grounded. So to cultivate these feelings of calm and groundedness can sometimes take a lot of work, but I always know that it is really helpful and really helps to balance me out. So maybe for you, maybe you want to feel more energized and inspired or motivated. Maybe you want to feel more relaxed, or hey, maybe you're like me, maybe you want to feel calm and grounded. Whatever the word that kind of jumps out at you first, that's your intuition talking, that's your mind talking. I want you to stick with that. And this intention, this word can change day by day. I mean, some days, yeah, I want to feel more energized and inspired, but most days, yeah, it's calm and grounded. So not only are we setting this word, I also want you to ask yourself, what can I do right now to get myself one step closer to feeling like that? So, for example, if you're me, if it's calm and grounded, I always start my morning by taking just a couple of deep breaths, feeling my feet really root down to the floor, to the earth beneath me. Sometimes that's all that I need to feel that little bit more calm, a little bit more grounded. So I want you to think that every morning. Two questions, that is it. How do I want to feel today? What one thing can I do right now to get myself on the right path to feeling like that through the rest of your day? Okay, with me? Good. And I want you to check in with yourself multiple times throughout the day. If you feel like you might forget, just set a reminder on your phone or your computer. What one thing can I do to get myself to that feeling that I set the intention of this morning? So if you want to feel more energized, maybe it was mid-afternoon, you're starting to feel that afternoon slump, then maybe it's a good idea to get some good food in you. Maybe it's a good idea to take that walk, whether it's the water cooler or whether it's round the block. Just do something to make yourself feel that little bit more energized. Maybe it's looking at inspiring pictures of things that you want to be doing soon as well, you know? Just follow your gut, see where your intuition takes you. So that's it, 1 minute. Set your intention. How do you want to feel today? And what one thing can you do to get yourself towards that right now? Multiple times throughout the day, 1 minute at a time, max. We've got time for this. And I can safely say that just taking that one action, setting that intention, makes a huge difference to the rest of my day. I don't feel frazzled. I feel calm. I feel grounded. And the rest of my day does not cascade down like those dominoes. Instead, I feel super chill. I feel like I'm living my life with purpose. And it's just so helpful to have this idea of how you want to feel. Let me know how you get on. And if you have any questions at all, please drop me a message or fire me an email. I am here for you. I want to help you. And I found that this is so helpful for me. I really want to pass this knowledge on to others. Thank you so much, guys. Have a beautiful rest of your day. Love and light. See you for now.